Hey guys, it's Orjigun here, and for fuck's sake, it's zoomed. Yep, we're gonna have to deal with that for a while. Oh yeah, now it's fixed. All right, I hope it didn't fuck up shit. Yeah, we're playing Subnautica. This is pre-release. So, yeah. So, let's begin. Start a new game. I'm gonna try survival, yeah. Be a long load time, I guess. Six, seven, eight, nine. Skyrim's a big game. And the... All right, there we go. Jesus Christ, that took so long. All right. Wow, I knew this game was amazing, but to see for myself, wow. That is actually scary. Kind of thin because the I was almost gonna call it Megalodon. The Reaver Leviathan, the fucking name.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Yeah.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Be so bad if I wasn't so afraid of the ocean.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown.
Race.
Zero human life.
Gonna have
signs
to lower
detected.
This so I don't get have a heart attack. Alright. Fuck it. Okay. I need you for food. Okay, come back here, you bastard. Come back here. I'll get you.
New creature discovered.
Okay, yeah, so yeah.
Alien life
that is how it works.
May have unexpected applications.
Oh no.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Yeah, I fucking hate the ocean. I hear that. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. No. I need. Alright, so. Alright, good. Air bladder. Oh, okay, so silicone. Oh, fuck. For some reason, you have to make disinfect a ward of bleach of all things. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is so scary. I'm just gonna have the headset off. Because I am not brave enough. Even then, it's probably gonna be scary. What's attacking me? Fuck. Come here, you fucking fish.
Copper
ore
is an essential component of all powered equipment.
Yeah, you fucking.
Your probability of survival has just
increased
to unlikely.
Oh, crap, I need
it.
Nope, you're not. Not escaping.
Oxygen.
So it just has the. Okay, I'll just check the things, okay? You get your arse, bladderfish. Bladderfish, come here. I'm not gonna hurt you, I'm just gonna eat it. Fuck you. Come here, you. What? Come on, bladderfish, make those hands. Make me kick as fuck that you can.
Oxygen.
Nope. Okay, yep, screw that. Fuck this.
Oh.
You know how Switch you can play like the Five Nights at Freddy's clone with the animatronic in it? That would be scary, sure, but this is fucking scarier because I actually have a fucking fear of water. I like drinking water, yes, I like drinking it. But like swimming in it, like a swimming pool. I'm okay with that, but the ocean with our creatures, some of which don't want to kill you. Fuck that. Come here, you fucking bladderfish. Got one. No, it's a peeper. That kind of looks gross up close. Where the hell were the bladderfish? Remember them being somewhere. Okay, that's good. At least I could launch myself backward. Oh shit. Ah fuck, I'm gonna be killed. Oh fuck you. Oxygen. Cook that.
The fabricator cooks
for
organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
So copper ore. Do I have some stuff in here? Please tell me I have some stuff. Filter water. Do you have any stuff in here? I mean, did you get? I was like, hold up. I'm using the fuel, so it's basically the isn't that I said. Oh. Okay, I regret that. Fucking mind a peep. Perfect. Find the fucking blarfish. Fuck the ocean. I'll simply say that. I know Markiplier said it, but I think I can just put a fine line there and just say, you know, as a person who's Irish and lives in probably one of the smallest land in the world and has probably swimming to get blah places, I'll say it myself. Fuck the ocean. The mic is up a little closer because I'm like, just have wear the headset because like fucking scary as hell. Hell, Jesus Christ! It's easier not to get scared because of the fucking headphone. But like, goddamn, Jesus, it's like so scary. Come here, you fucking bladderfish, motherfucker, motherfucker. No, gotcha! Oxygen, yeah, I know, oxygen. Thank you, Siri, you bitch. Alright. Abrogator, so I just wanna make sure I haven't made water, just... filtered water, okay. I'll make the filtered water. Alright, so... Oh, yeah, I have a flare. Oh, it's nighttime, so okay. Alright. Let's see how we should do this.
Detecting increased local flare. Radiation levels. Woo. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet
there's
fall.
There's a remote location I gotta fucking... Oh! Wait, is that a septic guy? Only one way to find out. Nah, it's just a peep. Oh.
New creature discovered.
Oh fucking, this is scarier in the dark. I can't find my fucking... Fucking hell, man. Fuck the ocean. Fuck it so hard. Christ. Percent, yeah. I'm so scared. I don't know what's more scarier. Scary. I wanted to play this game, but like, Jesus Christ, it's scary. I kind of want a refund, but Jesus Christ, I don't know what's scarier. This or Five Nights at Freddy's. Jesus Christ.
Grab. No, I can't grab those.
Grab the peepers. Okay, I got you.
New creature discovered.
Okay, Gary Fish. I know, Gary. You think you're head of wars? I'm fucking scared piss here. Okay, good boy, Gary.
Oxygen.
You are gut. I have to actually swim out for him.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
So I'll just wait for it to become daytime. Fuck, you know, I'm gonna bring nothing with me. Oh, no. I'll just stay here because I am going to take a venture into the ocean. I don't have anything to lose if I can be there, because yes, this is kind of like Minecraft, so you can do stuff like go towards the ore and this focus. Scrap.
Oxygen.
I know, oxygen tanks for that area. Okay, it's starting to become day, alright. Titanium. I got titanium. How many? Wait, what? Come on, wait, come on. Standard. So alright. Bye.
New blueprint acquired.
Only a half of it. It's in there. Yes, he's fed.
take it all out from it, front of the table.
Alright.
Wonder what it's even making. Oh, yeah, it's my own flare. I could use it as a light. Wanting 30 seconds of oxygen, alright. All right. Alright. Okay,
yes.
I will. Jesus. Alright. Fragment. Am I inventory full? No, it's not full. Yeah, I will. Yep.
oxygen.
Come on. All right. Huh? This video seems kind of short. It's not because I'm scary. It's because of fucking Keith just elongated the thing because he fucking had forced me to do some more stuff. Nope, not that.
All
right, yep.
All right,
now fuck that.
Supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Nope. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You watch this asshole in the next one. How about that? As I try to find my fucking home. Cross of fate count. Oxygen. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Gonna fucking die and then Megan's all sandwich, bitch. Motherfucker. Oh, using the menu. I crossed to that. Oh, fucking none of this.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
All right. Cause it detonate. Yeah, because that's why the sea of Leviathan fucking spawning. Cook this shit now. Wait, what? Peepers, were you something? No, okay. Hey. Death. Hole. Cause that is basically why I wasted Titanion. That's a fucking death hole. Silicone rubber, what have we got? Rubber. It's been always on 37 minutes. Or am I just... Stuff, what up? Check if it's T8, if it turns to real. It is 38, it is 38, yeah. Scrap. What is it? Let's find out. As we fucking risk our lives. Thank you. Alright. I just drop. What the fuck am I attacking me?
Oxygen.
I was excited for the game, but now I'm fucking too scared to even play it. I'll just have the mic right here. Yeah. When someone else played, like, they're not, it's not scary at all, because, like, you know, it's not gonna happen to you, but here it feels like it's happening to me, but it's, like, fucking scary to me. What the fuck? What? It looks like a giant fucking spear. Stop, drop into the war. Look, it looks like literally beside the ship. What's it called? Yep, this is like... Shit. Jeez. So fuck. Is someone throw it out of the ship? Can I throw it out of the ship? I need that so I can see. What? How? What? I was so excited to play this game, but now I'm fucking scared to bits. Jesus. I'm currently recording. I'm currently recording. I'm recording. This game is so basically it. I know this video was long, but that's because I had to take some time from it, so yeah. It's been Audrey Gunner signing out because I'm a pussy.